17 heures qu'on rendrait hommage.
Edmurel has left this earth, but today we are remembering him.
Pour la malamo asala qui n'a pas congolais.
For all the good that he did to us.
Na mboka na biso na Congo.
In our country, in the Congo.
President Oba Bengi na Congo ya Kabila, ezali Congo na yete Kabila.
The man who is now president in the Congo, who is called Kabila, but that's not his name.
Congo na ezali Hippolyte Kanambe.
His name is Hippolyte Kanambe.
Azali na yebe Congolais te?
He is not a Congolese.
Azali from Rwanda.
He is from Rwanda.
Toko ite betranje na mboka na biso.
We don't mind any strangers in our country.
Ngai pe nazali étranger mais nazala ka d'Angleterre.
I am a stranger in this land.
Nazo sala awa.
I'm working here.
Naza pe malam awa.
I'm well, I'm good here.
Ndenge mope na mboka mso te ngibe étranger bazala pe malam.
Likewise, we like strangers to be in our countries and to be well.
Mais tozo sepela na président wana te.
But we are not happy with him as a president.
Oh, azali ko boma peuple mingi.
Because he is just killing people too often.
Na 12 ans ou 13 ans sali na Congo.
During those 12 or 13 years of his being president in the Congo,
si abomi 10 millions de morts.
He has already killed over 10 million people.
Et 10 millions de femmes violées.
And over 2 million women raped.
Ba mama na biso ya 85 ans abomi violées.
Ladies of over 85 years old being raped.
Bana na biso ya 3 ans, 5 ans, 6 ans abomi violées.
Little girls as young as 3 years old being raped.
Ezalaki mission ya président Kabila ayo bebisa na biso mboka na biso Congo.
That was his assignment to come and destroy Congolese people.
Yango na biso ba Congolais tozali na kata Grande Bretagne.
That's why we Congolese people living in Great Britain.
Tosala group na biso tobengi na kombo au Conseil de Résistance.
We have created a group called High Council of Resistance.
Tozala ko fight po tobimisa na kata Congo.
We want to get him out of the Congo.
Oh, azali criminel génocidaire.
Because he is a criminal and he is a genocider.
Azali assassin, azali voleur.
He is a killer, he is a thief.
Yango wana biso to work hard pour to bénga na ina Congo.
That's why we are working hard to get him out of the Congo.
Chebeya azali mouta droit de l'homme.
Chebeya, a former human rights activist.
Kaboma Chebeya azali Kabila.
That the person who killed Mr. Chebeya is Kabila, the president.
Nzamba mola ganyo so pa ebi nyonso.
God knows everything and he sees everything.
Lelo makambango ebimi partout dans le monde ke yem kaboma ki Chebeya.
Now it is confirmed everywhere over the world that Kabila killed Chebeya, the human rights worker.
Nande ko mususu afanda kana Belgique kombo na Armand Tungulu.
And another person who was killed is Armand Tungulu.
2 years ago ke ndaki na Congo.
2 years ago, he went to the Congo.
Amoni president Kabila za koleka.
He saw Kabila president walking by.
Abambaki elibanga pona mabe asala kana kata kupona mboka naye.
He cast a stone on him simply by he was shocked by the evil that he saw in there.
Kabila buma watungu.
Kabila killed him.
Akanga lususu pasteur munene na kata Congo na Congo Coutinho.
He arrested a pastor who is influential. His name is Coutinho.
Oh, Coutinho, le gars, que peuple congolais, réveillez-vous.
Simply because Coutinho said, Congolese people, wake up.
Kabila Kangai, le lot aux autres, 5 ans, dans la prison Makala.
And Kabila arrested him. Now he is in prison. This is the 5th year of him being in prison.
Si vous êtes tous les gens qui ont été en train de se.
Now we are asking you, our friends, English people. Of what Kabila is doing in the Congo. Shall we love him? If we commit all those acts that...
Everybody say no.
That's why we want you to help us out. Ed Morel helped us. Please write to the government to remove Kabila from the Congo.
He
deserves to be taken to the International Court of Justice. You can't back, you can't support a president who is a criminal, who is a thief.
Okay, now suki wana na remixe bino na ndenge boyo gibiso.
I stop there and I thank you for listening.
Nzamba pambola bino nyonso.
May